See you around, hillbilly.
Yeah.
Oh, that's better.
Oh, are you looking for the evacuation point? We came up here to try and find our daughters, Amy and Andrea, but my wife... Well, you need to talk to Aiden. He's in charge of signaling the evac choppers.
Know where the guy is?
He and his wife live in the house across the way, but I don't know if he's there. Oh, yes, there's a pharmacy in the shopping center. Can you please bring something to ease my wife's suffering?
Did Aiden send you?
No. I'm looking for him, though.
You need to find my husband, Aiden, so he can signal the helicopters and we can all get out of here. He went to the mechanic shop.
Nothing's ever easy.
There's one last helicopter to signal.
Hey, you! Up here!
Come here. Look, there's only one evac chopper left, and the clock's running out.
So how do I get out of here?
Okay, all right. You need to get a bag I dropped in the mechanic shop and a smoke pods to signal the FEMA choppers. You go back. Get my wife and Harrison. Once we light those smokers, we have 90 seconds to pick up. I'll update you on the radio.
Just light them up then. The sooner I'm out of here, the better.
You'll bring them back. You're not getting on. Come on, go.
Done with you.
you don't bring them back, you're not getting on. Come on, go! Bring them back. You're not getting on. Come on, go. You don't bring them back. You're not getting on. Come on, go.
Bitch!
better. I'm sorry. I thought there would be more time. I love you. I will find the girls. I promise you that. Can we save Jane and her unborn child?
She's gone. So are the choppers.
I see. The last evacuation site is Atlanta. My girls will be there.
It's Atlanta, then. Wake up. This is it.
Huh? Oh. Oh, are we in Atlanta? Look, there's Fireside Stadium.
This ain't right. Something ain't right.
Walkers everywhere! Run for the gates! Daryl, get a move on!
Damn it! I should have known. Oh, they got in. They got the soldiers. They got everybody.
Evacuation procedures to continue to schedule. Please register at entry points A and B.
Whoa, what? It's still on?
Please remain calm and vigilant. Once registered, everyone will be promptly relocated. Please be prepared to undergo a cursory physical examination so that personnel can determine suitability for evacuation.
Damn it! I should have known. They got him. They got the soldiers. They got everybody.
The evacuation procedures to continue to schedule. Please register at entry point A and B.
Oh, what? It's still on?
Please remain calm and orderly. Registered. Everyone will be properly relocated. Please be prepared to undergo a cursory physical examination so that personnel can determine suitability for evacuation.
This must have been hell. You're so close. Bullseye. looks better.
Yes.
buildup. Bam!
Come on, damn you!
Merle!
How about taking a shift on this big bastard while I try to get a move again? You keep him off me, and keep him off that chopper, you hear? Get to the chopper, Darlene! Hey, Junior! Change of plan! Get in here!
Merle, come on, get in the helicopter, there's plenty of room!
Nah, I pass. This ain't a ride we want to take.
Damn.
Prepare for dust storm. Hang on, people.
What the hell you think you're doing, huh? You dumb son of a bitch. Little Jay doesn't give a shit about you no more. You could have been out of this mess forever.
Lucky for you, I got an eagle eye. It's this one. Didn't you see the bite on that Whirlybird pilot? Hell, he was more than halfway turned already. You know I got your back.
Yeah, I know.
Hell, I'm the only man you could ever count on.